I just want to say I am totally gay. I'm an idiot, and I will do everything I can to protect the Democratic Party, even if I have to go to bed with Pelosi. Yes, with Pelosi. I know it would be a big thing on my part to have to do that, but I would not mind because I am a total asshole and I have to do whatever I can to protect my image as being an asshole and a Democratic. So this is where I am going to say goodnight tonight and say, isn't it a wonderful day in the neighborhood? Thank you.